Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back again, Feel and Country Living. Today, I would like to update our bamboo. This is project of my husband. Yeah, this is project of my husband. Before, oh by the way, the name of the bamboo is yellow groove. Before, this is planted under the tree over there, but my husband realized they don't like shade, so he transferred this yellow groove in here in our pasture last October before winter. So I think so far so good. They are continue growing because this one, oh, you see, the leaves is all green. And before, nung mga bago pa lang mag-summer or mag-spring, ano pa lang to, parang yellowy sa mga dahon. Ngayon, nagsisimula na sila, ayan, oh, kagaganda. Itong puno na ito ay tatlo sila. They are three trees. Pakikita ko sa inyo doon. Ngayon, I would like to share to you the leaves near the camera. You see guys, oh. The name is yellow groove. Pakikita ko sa inyo yung leaves nila sa malapitan. Ito ang at the bottom of the tree of the yellow groove. Wala silang, hindi siya nag-uusbong dito. Pero for me, later on magkakaroon sila. Ngayon, dito sila nagko-concentrate sa paglaki, oh, sa pagdami. Tignan niyo, oh, ang dami, daming dahon and green. Ayan, oh, tignan niyo, oh. Ito yung malapitan. Kumukulimlim na po ang dito, malapit ng umulan. Ngayon, pakikita ko yung dalawa pa namin dito.
Ito ang isang puno.
Isa pa, oh, ito. Wala rin siyang dito, wala, hindi pa siya nag-uusbong. Dito pa lang siya. Sana ay naibigan nyo ang aking isinyo sa tungkol sa bamboo. The name is yellow group. Kung hindi pa po nagsasubscribe, please, medyo nag-ano na po ako, like, comments, and subscribe. I deeply appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching and God bless you always and take it easy guys. This is my Adam needles today. They are very beautiful.